were looking for somebody to really shake up the conversation. And the elegance of Estee Lauder isn't reserved to a certain age. And Kendall certainly is much younger than what we'd expect. And that's exactly what we're looking for.
Social media doesn't hurt, too, right? She's a big
social media presence is driving a lot of new and different personalities in so many different areas. And Kendall is a great example. And she is a crossover, if you will. She's beautiful in print. The print media loves her. She's got an amazing following on social media. And the audience who follows on a social media, they are our future core audience, if not our core audience today.
What did you say? No, it has no age. What has no age?
Well, beauty has no age.
Oh, so it goes both ways, though, is what your point was. Young and old, right?
Yeah.